outstanding, Pathfinder.
Oh, goody. Oh, again. Fire-breathing thresher moss? Alright, so we gotta talk to Suvi, and we gotta read an email from Drac. I'm gonna run around, see if we can do a crew update, see if any of these people have anything new to say now.
You seem tired.
Yourself too hard. Someone's gonna keep me pretty.
Right, huh? You're not too full of yourself, aren't you?
Pathfinder, thought you might be Callow. I asked him for nav data.
Data for what?
Not Callow.
Mapping the Scourge. Now we know it's a weapon. I hate it more. Hmm. Designed to isolate, lingers well after the war. I know what that is. It's a minefield.
Sounds personal.
You saw minefields in crisis response? A lot of wounded?
That was awful, sure. But the long term is worse. Minefields hobbled the whole population, make normal life impossible. Hmm. Mark this. The Ket are bad, but whoever deployed the Scourge? They're some motherfuckers.
Okay. Anything else to say? I'm stubborn.
New to Chunka. I bet Tan puckers every time someone says it.
Alright.
We'll talk later.
I know it.
I know it. Okay, and Drac?
It's not like being a created species really means anything. The Angara are the Angara. What matters in the end is that they exist.
I guess so.
We can talk more later.
Sure.
So... Jaal's in his room. Gail is, well, in his area. I wonder if Gil has a quarters, but probably in those bunk beds down below. Oh yeah, he's gonna be a little upset.
Hello, Sarah. Have you come to see if I'm finally broken?
Not
to
really.
To see what discovering that my people were invented has done to me?
I'm just here to listen.
Just here if you need to talk. I can't imagine what you're feeling.
I've been staring out the window. Trying to figure that out.
That's new.
True. Angara are usually very free with our feelings.
Not talking about all Angara. I'm talking about you.
I'm... numb. I'm... in awe. There's a peace in knowing that... though the universe is beyond your understanding, it doesn't need your understanding to function. That you may
sure.
even have a... hidden destiny.
Your destiny is yours.
Doesn't matter. Your people aren't shackled to this new discovery.
I agree. We don't owe anything to the Jardin. Our destiny is our own.
That's right.
I'm not broken, Sarah. I'm excited. The Angara were created for a purpose. We were given vaults and golden worlds, all these advanced tools, and there is nothing the Ket can do about it. The future holds more for the Angara than a never-ending war on the Ket. Much more.
Is it a great time to be alive? I mean, I want to encourage him, but... Also do want to remind him that it won't be easy.
Those bony bastards will put up a fight.
Let them. It doesn't matter if we were created by a god, reborn from our ancestors, or exist as the dream of an AI superpower. This discovery changes nothing. Except ourselves. And that's...
everything.
He's running off. You okay there, Jaal?
Do you have time to talk further?
See if he says anything new.
I want to learn more about your species.
What would you like to know?
You know, you've asked him about all... okay, never mind.
Well, enough about that. I'll see you later, Jaal.
Stay strong and clear.
Yeah, I wanted to know so much. Enough about that. Alright, gonna just check this stuff out here. We got debrief on all our stuff, I'm sure. What do we got here? For investigate weapon reports. Zulu team, successful. My other Zulu team. I wish I had a different name. Obtain dead drop data. Successful. Echo team. Intercept enemy data. Data. I like data. Successful. Recover the artifact. From a hotel team. Successful. Yay! Across the board. Okay, so what do we got here? Before we do anything, what we got? Remnant research data. Milky Way research data. M3 Predator. Credits. Magnesium. Lithium. More credits. And a Vanquisher. I'll keep the one I have. Expires in just under 10 hours. 21 hours. Expires in just under 2 hours. Determine enemy strength. Ugh. I'll have the, it's only a silver one, so... I'll have the Zulu team do it. Still got a pretty good chance of success. What is this, anyway? Hostile forces appear to be planning an attack, but it may be a feint to distract us. Harry their defenses and get an accurate estimation of their strength. Zulu team. The better Zulu team will do. Done. 21, 17, 13, 17... Establish a listening post? Ugh. No, I don't like those chances even for the better team. So we got here, expires in 9. Eliminate supply ships? I'll have the other Zulu team do it. We're tracking a few cargo ships ferrying supplies to enemy forces. Find those ships and take them out. This is done in... yeah, these are done pretty soon. False flag, 21, 21, 17, 13. Trying to pick the ones that... what about this enemy saboteurs? Nope. Listening post? Good God. Disrupt enemy supplies? Jeez, these are really tough. Anti-ship batteries? I'll have Echo Team do it. To utilize a potential site, we need to secure it against enemy bombardment. Secure the facility so we can establish anti-ship batteries. Okie doke. Alright, so these... I think these three are just all no good. Yeah. Arms smuggler. Try the arms smuggler. Wait. We'll do this one. We need a team to eliminate a target that's smuggling arms to a nasty outlaw group. Select. Strike team. Bloop. Okay. That's it for that one. We just cash in this stuff, and I think we can deploy another cryo block. 100 Milky Way research data, minerals, consumables, biominerals, tech materials, credits. That's it. So what does this do? Additional rare mining nodes will be made available. I don't give a crap about that. Reduce the amount of time to gather minerals. Yeah. Military pods. We got... Reveal hidden caches around established forward stations. I think I'm done with forward stations. Gain a 10% bonus to XP gained for completing encounters. That sounds pretty good. Earn additional 15% credits for each completed Apex mission. And a 20% chance to receive weapons or armor when an Apex mission is completed. I like the XP thing so far. Commerce pods. All we got is this. Cuts the penalty of all fusion mods in half. I'm only using one of them. So I'm going to take... this. Advanced training. Increase the number of Nexus security forces to allow the initiative to insist on military training for colonists, boosting their confidence in dangerous situations. Done. And I think we can't do any more as of this time. Nope. Alright, let's check on Gil. And drop down. You talking
so
to
my buddy Jill, who, by the way, can't stop singing your praises, wants to have a baby.
I didn't want to cut that off.
And, stop me if you've heard this one before, she asked me if I'd father it.
Okay, the Jill that we met, Jill and Gil. I remember that. Holy crap.
Wow, that's huge.
Right?
What the hell are you going to do?
I don't know. I'm still in the freaking out phase. Would it be totally crazy if I said yes?
Does he love Jill? As a friend or love Jill? I'm not sure. You know, I wouldn't pick either of these. I'd pick something in the middle. I mean, not totally crazy. It depends on how you feel about it. And... I guess I'll pick this one then.
I don't think it's crazy.
I mean, we're already family. I get her, she gets me. And we support each other unconditionally.
Wanting to give someone what they want most in the world is love, Gil.
I hear you. And you know I've been thinking about it, Ryder. Becoming a dad. I don't want to just be a donor. Bringing a kid into the world wouldn't be enough for me. I'd want to raise the child with Jill.
Sounds like you know what you want.
Does she want to do that?
It's funny, you can think until you're blue in the face. Sometimes you just gotta trust your gut.
Yep. Well, I hope you're ready then, if you're gonna do that.
Just hope you're up for this.
Me too. Thanks, Ryder.
No problem.
Or should I say, Auntie Pathfinder.
Ugh. Yeah, you can skip that part. Anything else?
So let me get this straight. The Angara were created, like, in a lab by another species.
A highly advanced species.
A species way beyond our understanding.
It seems likely they built everything in Helios for the Angara, then. Maybe their intentions were good. Unlike the Ket. Not many things break my brain, but I got pieces all over the place thanks to this.
Okay.
Good talking to you, Gil.
Anytime.
Okay. Drop down. Quora. Give me that. That turn. Looks like she's gonna... The way she does that turn makes it look like she's gonna, like, make out with you. But then she just stands there. Alright, she doesn't have anything to say. Nothing to say about any of this, huh? Alright.
See you later, Quora. I'll be here.
She's the only one who's just not having their world rocked by this. Where's Vetra? Behind me, right? Yeah. And of course, Lexi is where Lexi goes, and there's Sam. Oh, right. Can I get rid of that codex thing? That's bothering the hell out of me. Oh, I got more journeys so far. A crew like no other. Gil, right? Right. Deepening the bond between you, Gil has introduced you to his best friend, Jaal. You caution Gil he might not be ready for fatherhood with his platonic friend, Jaal, but he's doing it anyway. The two of you have developed the kind of strong, tight friendship that can withstand anything. Mm. Better than with Jaal? Why won't this one go away? Why won't it go away? So we can't make the codex. I can't get an alert, like an easy notification that there's more codex. So annoying. Oh. Oh. Redeemer from Drac. Fire-breathing thresher mods. Yeah, we need to read that. Alright. We will. Going up to the bridge last. I was gonna say cockpit, but... Bridge! Is she in here? Hold up.
Hey, Ryder. What are we going to do if Meridian isn't what we expect?
Freak out.
What do you mean? What if it isn't where it's supposed to be? Or it doesn't work the way we think it does?
That would be pretty bad luck.
Come on, that'd be the fourth time now. Our luck can't be that bad.
It's just we never really know what we're going to get with this remnant stuff. I've been going back and forth. Glee one second, worry the next. If it sounds too good to be true, it usually is. Learn that the hard way.
Sounds like you're already freaking out. Well, don't lose hope.
We still have to try. We still have to hope.
You're right. Of course you're right. We didn't give up through the worst of it, and we're not going to start now. Whatever happens, let's try to have fun doing it.
Haven't we so far?
Two galaxies worth.
Yeah. Right? Acting weird.
We always seem to be so close, but never close enough.
What, do you think
so? You mean the Remnant City. Meridian.
I was so sure we'd reach the end. I had a bottle of Drossix Blue ready to go.
I thought she was talking about the two of us being not close enough. Were you gonna share it?
I hope you're planning to share that.
So I can wake up to the headlines, Pathfinder, Pathfinder's victory, laid low by Turian brew.
Not a party unless I'm passed out at the end.
From your stomach literally exploding? Why don't I find something better suited to humans? Hopefully we'll have something to celebrate soon.
Yeah, one of us has dextroamino and the other one has something else. I'll let you go.
You probably have work to do. We can chat later.
You know where to find me.
Probably in here. But not always. Alright, let's check in with Lexi. Sam probably doesn't have anything new to say, but we'll check in with him anyway.
It's my night off.
I just making the rounds.
Just checking in. What are you reading?
Harry's latest report on Scott. He's a troublesome patient.
So you're not really taking the night off?
Work-life balance has never been my strong suit.
Well, it's not too late to change.
You're in a new galaxy. Perfect time to change old habits.
If only it were that simple. How do you do it? be both Sarah and the Pathfinder.
Pathfinder's just a title.
Pathfinder, Doctor, they're just titles, not who we are.
I don't know who I am if I'm not a doctor.
You're only, what, 200 years old? You've got time to find out.
Whoop. And all of a sudden she turned into the Flash. Zip.
I hear Liam's planning to show some vids.
Oh, the movie
if
night?
If our duties ever give us time.
I've been waiting
explains
for that.
Why Drac and PB are distilling something unsavory. Huh. Screw up the measurements and bathtub hooch can leave you blind, or worse. We can do better.
Better how?
An Asari liquor called Acantha. They used to run these wonderful black and white ads. There might be a bottle on the Nexus. It wouldn't be too expensive, I'm sure. Let me know if you find it.
Oh, we're gonna have to go back to the Nexus to find this thing now? Alright, see you around.
I'll let you get back to it.
I'll be here if you need me.
Yep. Buy Asari liquor on the Nexus. With Liam's plans for movie night almost complete, Lexi suggests Asari liquor from the Nexus would make the evening better. Yep. Build up those side quests again. Oh, let's see if there's any new,
I'm in engineering.
I just talked to you. Dinner tonight. Find Grunny and roast fresh vegetables. The roast will, this is from Drac. The roast will be in the gallery oven most of the day. Don't open the door to check on it. PB says, when will this be ready? It smells dreamy. I said don't touch it. The juices have to settle properly. PB says, it tastes pretty good already. Drac says, thieves get sandwiches. Lost and found. Kalos soap opera OSDs. Vetra says, they'll stay lost until he stops watching them at full volume while I'm trying to nap. Kalos says, Dynasty of Stars is not a soap opera. It's a historic, award-winning extranet drama. How many Turian dramas run for over 70 seasons? Vetra says, Solarian casts age out a lot faster than Turian ones, and ours are quieter. All right. So, anything new from Sam?
Hello, Sarah. I have been contemplating our discoveries about the Angara at the Remnant City. I know who created me, and I know my purpose. I have also experienced not knowing. The difference is immense.
You're heading into some deep waters there, Sam.
Whole lifetimes are spent asking about creation, its meaning, if it has one, and if there was a motivating force.
Are you asking if there's a god?
AI have concrete answers about why they exist. If I did not, I would look for them.
Okay.
Thanks, Sam. Nothing more.
Well, he did have something new to say. Been quite a while. So weird being in a starship and climbing a ladder.
Extremely quick thinking for a human. You saw the perfect drop zone just in time.
Well, we humans get lucky sometimes.
Eavesdropping.
I'm glad to have that kind of luck on my flight deck.
Hi, baby.
I'm still trying to make sense of everything we learned at the Remnant City.
I'm sure you are.
I can't believe the Angara are designed. What are the implications?
That we know very little indeed.
But there's so much we don't know. It's humbling.
Well, I came here for mysteries, right? Elias is more and more interesting every minute. Anything you want to talk about before we head back into it?
Nope, I'll leave you to it.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Actually, I want to see if she'll have anything different to say about the Meridian option.
Hi there. Just checking in. What's up?
Meridian.
So what's your take? Is this Meridian what we think it is?
everything we've seen, each remnant system we've uncovered is connected to everything else. The bots, the monoliths, the vaults. It stands to reason that activating Meridian will connect the entire network and rekindle terraforming across the cluster.
So you think we're doing the right thing?
Well, yeah.
Okay, I think that's the same response she gave us before. Mm-hmm.
Thanks for chatting. We'll talk again later.
You know it.
Sorry guys, for weird sounds, I have like a piece of like hard, like slushy ice in my mouth. Callow.
What can I do for you?
Mm-hmm.
What do you think of the rest of the crew?
No. If I gossip anymore, I'll get in trouble.
Tell me something else about the ship.
O'Connell, our systems designer, was running... But he for 2 days, poor O'Connell was convinced that turning on all the back...
Well, it...
Alright, before I talk to Suvi, saving the best for last, emails. Oh my god, we have quite a bit. Fun and games to Ryder from Drac. Hey kid, you ever play fire-breathing Thresher Maws of Doom? Heck of a game. Vetra somehow scared me up a copy. Meet me at Vortex and we'll play. Meet me at Vortex. I'm free! From Carrie DeVessa. Hello Ryder, I'm out. Your visit must have shaken things up, hmm? Come on by the Nexus and I'll tell you everything. If you tell me all about that remnant city you found, it'll be nice to see you without bars between us, Carrie. Oh yeah, right? There was a little flirting thing going on with her. Kind of forgot all about that. Cities and Gardens. From Cora. That remnant city got me thinking about my rose garden, preparing the ground, planting for the future, all that, so the Jardin made the Angara. But what's the end goal? Were they part of some grand plan? Preparing the ground for something else? Wonder if the Jardin had bigger plans for the cluster, and where we'd fit in. Cora. I appreciate the support. To Error, addressee not found, forwarding to Pathfinder Ryder. From Zoe Walsberg. Hi, Callow. Oh, it's supposed to be to Callow? I'm trying the new auto address system you suggested. Hope I got your last name right. I guess not. I wanted to say something. Thank you doesn't cover what it means to have someone share the burden. I'm tracking every credit, though. Prepare yourself for a windfall later. Fly safe, Zoe. What? Oops, don't worry about this, Ryder. I'll take care of it, Callow. Well, they, like, invested in something? Or this is more of a gamble? Share a burden. A financial burden. I'm guessing. Yeah, Callow, what's that about? I wonder if I can go back and talk to him about that. I will. Belief is weird. To Ryder. From Liam. I don't talk about stuff like this, because my mouth's an idiot. But we're in weird space now. The Jardin made a people. Back in the Milky Way, we were knocking on the door of stable clones, but that's different. The bits are already there. It's snapped together. So I go down this hole about making life, and then I start thinking about Sam. Your dad made a kind of life. This amazing technical achievement that I look at and just, I can't even really get the edges of it, and it's in your head. That's pretty damn special. Like, I need another reason to think Pathfinder is something different here. I don't know the point of this. Sometimes you're just right, right? Costa. Liam has included a list of media themed to creation. Genres include theological talks, scientific papers on technological integration, and a 1995 vid about AI's choice of footwear. AI's choice of footwear. Is that a reference to something? Well, Ryder doesn't have time to look at all that crap, so Ket Facts. From Lexi. Ryder, I've started my thesis on Ket anatomy, and I thought you would enjoy some of the interesting facts I've discovered. Ket have 332 bones in their body. For example, human adults have 206. Ket have no reproductive organs. Similar to Turians and Quarians, Ket are digitigrades. The bone-like armor that covers their bodies are actual bones. The Ket have double the amount of taste buds as the average human. Lexi. Okay. Kind of strange, but thanks, Lexi. Oh, what else we got? Trying to sneak up on it, you know? There's two more. Arrests are underway. From Salen Varn. Ryder, I thought you'd like to know we caught Rand Lan, or Lantan Rel, as he was going by on Kadara. Your activities caused a panic amongst the other conspirators. It seems we've already caught Oben Keld and Neost Hearn. It's only a matter of time before we persuade them, or that scumbag Aiden, to give up the others, or Aiden, rather. While I say we, I'm writing this from my hospital bed post-surgery, holding the dart they yanked out of me. The doctors seem quite perturbed by it all. Once this medication wears off, I look forward to finding out what actual peace and quiet is like. Unless the Ark Parchero authorities need a counterterrorism consultant, I suppose. Regards, Major Salen Tarn, STG. Retired, I guess that is. Movie night plans. From Lexi. Sorry. Liam's movie night seems to be catching everyone's interest, especially Drac and Peavy. They're... Well, perhaps we should talk. We might head off a medical emergency before it happens, Lexi. Well, we've done that. Meet Drac at the Vortex. So now we're gathering stuff again. The journey so far again. Lexi. A comfortable friendship has developed between you and Lexi. She is impressed by what you have accomplished both as a Pathfinder and a person. That's new. And this is that thing that we can't get rid of. Why, damn you, why? All right, journal. Drac asks you to meet him at the Vortex Bar on the Nexus. He wants to play a game about Thresher Maws. It sounds extremely Krogan. Movie night. And this is still just us, right? So now we have two things to go on the Nexus on. Okay, my sweet. What do you need?
There you are. Feels like I've been waiting forever.
Sorry about that.
Meridian. Set on a path its creators, disrupted by the Scourge. Now lost. An unmanned ship is at the mercy of ocean currents. Now, think of Meridian as the ship, and the Scourge as the ocean. If we can somehow predict the currents and track them, we could figure out where the ocean's taken the ship.
It's brilliant.
That's genius. The Scourge is the sea, moving objects around. It's not a precise analogy, of course, but it illustrates the point.
Dr. Anwar's suggestion may indeed be our best chance at finding Meridian. The more we know about the Scourge, the better we can predict how it affects the things it comes in contact with.
We'll need better data. Probes for the Scourge, and Garen star charts.
The Initiative made charts of Helios from the Milky Way 600 years back. Perfect baseline.
True.
I can compare that to Helios at present. It'll give us numbers, but one set won't be enough.
Sam, what exactly do we need right now?
Readings from within the Scourge itself, collected by probes planted at key points. Once enough data is collected, we'll need initiative resources for mining and analysis. Once that is done, I can build a predictive model that will recalculate Meridian's path.
Hope this works.
Well, sounds like a fine plan. I guess we won't know for sure unless we give it a shot. Everyone's counting on us. Let's bring them home.
Scourge clusters probed for data. To find Meridian's possible trajectory through the Scourge must be mapped. Search the solar systems on the outskirts of Helios to locate viable locations to gather data on the Scourge. All right. Anything else here? We got two things on the Nexus. I'm wondering if we should just go do those things first. This is that, and... It's not much. Not sure if I can make a whole episode. Well, let me see if I can ask Callow about this email.
What can I do for you?
Nope, I don't have an option.
I'll let you concentrate.
You know where I'll be.
Alright, so next episode, guys, back to the Nexus for those two things, and... Well, if we run out of time, we'll start doing the planning the probes and the Scourge and all that fun stuff. So, thanks for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.